We get the Vol'jin, right? Is there a Shalamental in the lobby? There's no Shalamental and no demons. No demons, no Shalamental, so Vol'jin is useless. So I have to be Maive, right? Which, this body is tier 3, so it's kinda nerfed, huh? We can get Golden Brann and we can do some crazy stuff, so it's not that terrible to have max wall. Hello dude. I need some support, I guess. Oh my god. Help motivate me, I guess. That's okay, man. It's not such a big spam after the raid. Okay, let's go, let's go. So we don't have the triple ready. What my opponent did. Okay, he went 3 and 3, so we can also do stuff. I threw this game. I threw two games. This game I get unlucky. This game I get unlucky. But I threw those two games. Definitely there was something more to be done. Like, I threw the two games. The ATC games were unlucky, but you had to get lucky to perform well, I guess. But those two games I threw, so it's not totally on me. Golden Ferrix. Yes, that's a nice one. Wait, not minus 15? Look how tight this Ballad is. Look how strong he is. Jesus Christ. Sorry I'm not answering a lot of questions, but I just don't want to play it. I need more tempo, dude. I'm at 10 HP, Chad. I'm not at 58 HP. I'm at 10 HP.
Thank you.
Not this one.
This new recruit was known across the lands.
Put me back together again.
All the townsfolk rejoiced.
Utility Drone and we go AFK, I guess. I just need Utility Drone, right? And we don't. It's not even a high roll. I'm weak for 10-11 in this meta. Also, we have zero time this time. Only 50. Like, this is not even higher, I'm at 10 HP.
This recruit would go on to do quite.
I learn. I improve. Oh my god, my YouTube gaming. My YouTube gaming, come on. We get 60 magnetics. Oh my god. One more turn! There is one! There is one triple keg. Let's go! Ashley 10. Ashley him one more. Ah, let's be overconfident.
This recruit will go on to do great things.
I don't have time because this takes so much time, by the way. Yeah, golden boxer. You're actually correct. What is this? Are you entertained, chat? Are you entertained? If you want to see this game, it's gonna be probably on YouTube. We're gonna cut that mistake out. We're gonna cut that mistake out. I mean, if you triple into young Murk-eye and my Eve, then it's game over.